I wanted to show you guys my current racing setup. Super compacted, but it works for me, and there's also my new desktop and new monitor, so having a new setup is quite interesting. Hello everybody, it is Liquid Cheese, and today is my first race with the Mazda MX5 series. As you can see here, my qualifying lap was 156, and I got 3rd out of 12, which I was kind of surprised about, because my fastest lap I've ever done was 153, and 156 is pretty high comparatively. And I also, from the new desktop, my force feedback settings weren't the same, so it felt completely different and kind of whack. So it was, I had maybe set up 10 minutes before the race started, so I need to update those, but let's get to the race.
Green, 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 green.
It is lights out and away we go.
10 laps to go. Green, 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 green.
10 laps to go.
As you can see there, I had a great head start after the green because I got off the gas earlier than the front two people did, but then they closed me in and I didn't expect it at all. So unfortunately, I went down to last place, 12th place.
Right side. Clear on the right. Car stopped ahead. Car stopped on the left. You've got a slow car on the left. Got a slow car on the left. Car on the left. Go right. Go right.
Now, if you notice throughout the race, the peep has become earlier and earlier because I have noticed after like around 6 or 7 laps, the track becomes harder and gets slippier and all the breakpoints become earlier. It could be a combination of maybe the track, you know, brakes getting too hot or less efficient, but you'll notice that later on. And so here, I stay in 5th position for a long time, and so you can skip ahead to the next points if you want, or you can watch the rest of the chase to get to 4th place.
Five more laps, fella. Clear. You've got a slow car on the left. Car on the left. Clear. laps to go.
As we
come to keep going.
Last lap here, over time, over the holes, you can see that I barely started getting towards fourth place more and more, and that blue car was able to get into third place. However, I was not able to, and I ended up doing fifth place, but honestly, fifth on my first race ain't that bad. That car also really surprised me. I had no idea he was there. But enjoy the last lap, and I'll join you back in the finishing cooldown lap for a little shenanigans.
There's the flag, it's over. Great job, driver.
as we cool down here, I just want to thank you guys for watching and tune in for Sunday or Monday when my first video comes out for the Road to Racing series. That'll be a real life series about my journey to becoming a racer, and this Sunday is going to be autocross. So tune in for those exciting moments, and I'll see you guys on the next one.